sees you placing these files, they'll have to discard them.
I'll be out of there before they have a chance to see me. Should be on the server now.
I confirm.
Thank you. they just let me be free? I'm gonna...
I'm pretty sure I've changed their recruitment pool. Sideways. I have a citizen down. Get an ambulance here.
Paramedics have been called and are inbound.
Finally found it.
Yeah.
There we go.
Units requested in Robinson Park near the Forum. Use caution, a bomb has been reported.
Pretty sure I've changed their recruitment pool. Hostages are toast if I'm spotted. Let me guess. The motto is live, laugh, larceny.
That timer is starting, and it's gonna be awesome!
Don't worry if I'm low. Just stay here, don't say anything.
Red Hood? I'd better go.
Don't say anything. You see it now.
We should have to hurry and take care of this.
They want to kill me.
You're going down, Red Hood!
Oh.
Thanks a lot, jackass.
Thank you.
take a different way in, like Batman would. Tax manual. Yeah, like this guy pays taxes. Guess the boomerang found its way back, but the captain better not. With Oswald, it's never just an umbrella. Clock King. Batman sure clocked him, all right.
Oh. That door's sandalwood. Custom job. Fixing it's gonna be a pain in the ass.
Yeah, just answer my questions and I won't break anything else.
Smile. Viral video of you assaulting Reform Citizen is the last thing you need right now.
Reform? Huh. Guess all that time in Blackgate did the trick. Funny how you weren't able to weasel out of it like so many of your pals.
Someone's done their homework.
I want to know who's handing out get-out-of-jail cards.
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
Never stopped me before.
I'm gonna spell this out for you. With the bat gone, you're not worth my time. Get lost. Beat it!
Belfry, Penguin was a dead end. Whatever he knows, he's not telling.
All right, come back to the Belfry and we'll regroup.
Sounds good. Thanks. Data was added to the board. Thank you. Penguin kept his mouth shut. Batman made this stuff look easy.
You may be surprised to learn Batman struggled with similar challenges early in his career. So for a time, he focused his energies elsewhere in the city. When word of his work got out, people were more inclined to cooperate.
The city. We've been so wrapped up in Batman's last case, we ignored the rest of Gotham.
Gotham may not know Batman is gone, but it certainly feels his absence. There has been a marked increase in gang-related crime.
Plus, whatever shit Penguin's up to these days. Maybe if we mess with him, and a few other crooks, he'll feel like talking.
You've also received messages from Lucius Fox and Detective Montoya. They may be able to help.
Thanks, Alfred. Guess it's time to take a page out of Batman's book.
I promise it's an excellent read.
In today's Gotham Minute,
an encrypted message from Fox Tech Hub.
Lucius. Sorry, I've been a ghost since the funeral, but I just realized I forgot to send flowers. If you're ever in the neighborhood, let's meet in my building. I'd like to give you them in person.
Lucius Fox wants to give us flowers. Does he know couriers exist?
Knowing Lucius, I suspect he has something far more useful for us. When you reach Fox Decker, head straight to the roof.
No place like it, is there, Mr. Fox?
You trying to give me another heart attack? Batman taught you everything, huh?
Just the important things. Sneaking up on your allies, for one. But not how he managed to be in five places at once. I feel like if I look away, everything turns to chaos.
You're getting there. The bat doesn't fall far from the belfry. From what I've seen, anyway.
Thank you?
Don't thank me yet. Lumentra and I always knew that something like this could happen. When I left Wayne Tech, we kept some research going. There are a lot of eyes on you now. No one's looking at Fox Tech. As long as I get a breath between the gills, you'll still have everything you need to carry on Batman's legacy. Speaking of which,
these flowers are gorgeous.
It's Luke's design. A custom bird to help you get around a little quicker. Hefty enough to support exactly one hero.
With this, the sky really is the limit.
Now you can thank me.
Thank you so much, Mr. Fox. I'm dying to try this baby out. How do I start?
You're getting ahead of yourself. Before you can use the bird, you'll have to clear a path for it.
Whatever I need to do.
Lately, the GCPD is not content to have jackboots on the ground. They've launched a network of surveillance drones to patrol the skies. If they're looking for you when you try to get airborne,
they won't hesitate to take me down. What do you recommend?
A creative programmer could convince those drones to overlook certain targets. But for that to work, close-up scans would be required.
For once, I'm not the one who has to handle the programming. I'll get you those scans, Mr. Fox.
The cops have the city divided into sectors, with a set of drones watching over each one. Until you scan all the drones in a sector, consider it a no-fly zone.
No flying until the surveillance drones are taken care of? No problem.
I'll send you the location of the first one so you can get to work.
Sees you, you won't get a chance to plant the files.
Don't worry, they won't see me coming.
You
abort mission. They spotted me.
Yeah. could have done something.
Welcome back.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age. These days, he can often be seen personally welcoming guests at his entertainment palace, the Iceberg Lounge. But it was only a few short years ago that Cobblepot was better known as the Penguin, a notorious gangster tried and convicted for a litany of financial and violent crimes. Cobblepot insists he's turned over a new leaf after serving his time. He says that the only penguins in Gotham now are the tuxedo guests of the Iceberg Lounge. This is Noor Rashid with GCN. Gotham's most notorious criminals after a recent riot at Blackgate Penitentiary. Harley Quinn, the psychiatrist turned felon and frequent rival of Batman, was reportedly seen at Blackgate during the riot, despite the fact that she is not currently an inmate. According to sources within Blackgate, Quinn had been quietly using the safety of a cell as a kind of base of operations, enabled by some well-placed allies within prison security. Authorities are now looking into whether Quinn incited the riot and what motive she could have possibly had to do so. I'm Noor Rashid, and this is GCN.
Hey Babs, there's this awesome coding course on Tuesday afternoons at Gotham U. You in?
Aw, can't unfortunately. I have physio on Tuesdays.
Okay, no sweat.
Also, I already took that course last semester. Try to keep up, Tim.
Hey, I would have enrolled then. If I was old enough.
Can we have a truce or whatever. You just don't bring that thing up and we continue our lives and we're good, okay?
Figured this would be up your alley, man. There's an acrobat in it.
That's worse!
Married to a mime.
Stop telling me about the show! I don't care about the bold and the passionless or whatever!
You talking about Knights of Our Passions?
Yes.
Dick, you'd love it.
How are you all watching this? Don't you have things to do?
Light in here really sets a mood.
Makes me want to take a selfie in the belfry. A belfry. What? Robin makes puns. It's part of the job description.
I mean, he's right. It's like half the gig. What this place needs? A cat.
Listen, Grayson, if you're scared of some mouse you saw scurrying, I'll keep you safe.
Very funny, but I definitely did. So, cat?
You know, Grayson, you're not all that bad.
I'll take it. Honestly, man, I'm just happy we're able to talk again.
Yeah. I mean, not all the time, but same.
No. He doesn't even seem to care that I'm gone most of the time.
Then you should be the one to call him. I'm sure he'd like to know you're all right.
I don't know.
Just give it some thought, Master Tim.
Babs, when this all winds down, I want to introduce you to this guy I know.
Absolutely not. Your blind dates are awful.
Wait, I set you up with that one guy. Frank. That was good.
He spilled...
Sure! Yeah, I'd love to!
Just what I wanted to hear.